building.
U-shaped building.
Roger. Still have a square structure on the roof.
He's the one with the flat roof.
Rolling in.
Hot damn!
Tracking. There's a guy by that car. Nail those guys. We got a runner here. Shit, must have been a full tank of gas.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Clear to engage enemy personnel. Nail those guys by the building.
Clean up that signal. Set scan range.
Wildfire, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative, keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Get back on those guys.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
You got them. Yeah, take them out. Nail those guys by the building. Get that guy. Yep, that was right on target. Get that person.
Target reset.
You gonna get him? Guy running.
Whoa!
Clear to engage all of us. Yeah, clear to engage.
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Okay, he's moving again. Alright, you got the guy. Might have been within 2 feet of him.
Hot damn!
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
Copy, smoke him.
Guy running. Get back on those guys. Okay, he's moving again. Kaboom.
Wildfire, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Whoa!
Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
We're moving towards the helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a high.